Good morning, boys and girls, and happy last Monday of school. Can you believe our year is almost over? Who would have thought it would end like this? Well, I'm so excited to be with you this Monday morning, and I'm going to tell you right now before I ask you what's for breakfast, if you have a plastic cup, maybe a plastic cup like a Wawa cup or a Solo cup, you want to get that because we're going to do a fun little game with a plastic cup in just a second. So what's for breakfast this morning? You know, Mrs. Musser doesn't have anything in front of her. Well, honestly, I had some avocado toast for breakfast. Have you ever tried avocado toast? What is an avocado, you might be wondering? I don't know if I would know about avocados if I was your age. But I love them now. An avocado is a fruit. Why is it a fruit? Because it has a seed. And what Mrs. Musser likes to do is toast some of her favorite bread and spread the avocados on the toast and then maybe put a tomato and sprinkle some pepper on it. And it's like my favorite thing to eat next to almond butter, of course. However, do you know that a tomato is also a fruit? Yes, I know it's kind of hard to believe. Both avocados and tomatoes might feel like they're vegetables, but they're actually fruit. And do you know why? It's because they have seeds. That's why they're fruit and not vegetables. Okay, so let's get that plastic cup. I told you this week especially, I'm going to be with you every morning at 8:50 and we're going to play some fun games. I'm going to teach you some things just to kind of have fun our last week of school together. So one thing that I've always wanted to learn is the cup song. Do you know the cup song where you clap and you hit the table and you do all this fun stuff? And like, that's what it's just really cool. And I watch people do it and they do it really fast. And I think, wow, that's awesome. Well, let me tell you something. I don't know if you know this about Mrs. Musser, but I used to teach tap. And when I taught tap, I would always tell my students, if you say what you're doing while you're doing it, you will be successful. You'll be able to complete the movement. So what I mean by that is if I said shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step, and you say it in your head while you're doing it, your body will respond to it in the correct way. So I tried to get my daughter to teach me this cup thing, and I could not learn it to save my life. I would learn it for a short time, but I could never remember it. So I found a new way to learn it, and I'm going to teach it to you. So it's really fun. Maybe you already know it, but I'm going to teach you this trick in case you need to teach it to someone. So if you say the movement while you do it, then it's easier to remember. So you have your cup. I hope I gave you enough time. Okay, so you're going to say clap, clap, and then you're going to do the syllables of table. Table, table. And then you're going to clap again, clap, and then you're going to pick the cup up, and then you're going to put it down. So it's like this. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. So try it with me. I want you to say it while we do it. Ready? 5, 6, let's try it together. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Ready? Again. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. I hope I'm not going too fast. We'll try it again. Just that speed, maybe a little bit slower. 5, 6, ready, go. Clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Got it? Okay, now this is the hardest part for me. The second part of this goes clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. Oh, that's a lot. Let's try it again. Okay, so the second part goes clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. Say it, and I bet you're going to do it. Ready again. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. Okay, let's try and put that whole thing together. And when you put it down, if you're doing this with a group, that's when you would slide it, and then you'd pick up the next cup. It's that simple, and why forever I thought it was so much more complex than that. Let's try it. Here we go, from the beginning. 5, 6, ready, go. Clap, clap, table, table, clap. up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. Again, clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. A little faster, clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, hand, down. Again, clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, table, bottom, Okay, I got a little too confident there, but you know what I'm saying. So I'm going to keep practicing. I hope you keep practicing too, because we're going to get this, and maybe sometime when we get back together and we have our special principal lunch, we can do this all together. So you're going to practice, I'm going to practice, and we're going to get it straight. Hey, I don't know if you've been able to see earlier, I just posted a bit earlier, we have, the Jacksonville staff has a very special video for you. You know why, boys and girls? Because it's summertime and we want you to have a great, great summer. So maybe the pools will be open, maybe you'll be taking a vacation, or maybe you're just gonna be having fun around the house. But just know that all of the Jacksonville staff, myself included, really, really wanna wish you a happy summer and can't wait to see you again. And I know we'll see you again real soon. So remember, be a star. And S, can you draw it with me? S stands for safety first. Draw the T. T stands for take responsibility. Draw the A. A stands for act with kindness. And then draw the R. R stands for respect others. So boys and girls, we hope you have a great summer because it's summertime, and we're gonna try this one more time before we end, because we're gonna end on a high note. Ready? Here we go. It goes clap, clap, table, table, clap, up, down. Clap, sweep, top, bottom, grab, I forgot the words. Okay, so we're gonna keep working on that. Boys and girls, you know what? Practice makes perfect, and it just goes to show you that sometimes you need a little more practice. So we're gonna keep doing it. Have a great day. I will see you tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow, Tuesday at 8:50. What I want, we're gonna do is, I need you to get 4 pennies. So you're gonna get 4 pennies. I'm gonna teach you a trick. It's a riddle, and it's a play on words with 4 pennies. So when I see you tomorrow at 8:50, make sure you bring your 4 pennies, because I'm gonna teach you something. It's a joke, but it's a play on words, and you're gonna have so much fun with it, and then you're gonna wanna try and trick your brothers, sisters, moms, dads, grandparents. It's going to be a great time. So we'll see you tomorrow, boys and girls. Have a great day. Remember to check out the Schoology, because a lot of fun things are happening this week and you don't want to miss out. Remember rule number 5, make your dear teacher happy. And we're going to be making our parents happy, because when your parents and your teachers are happy, guess who else is happy? You're happy, and then I'm happy. So have a great day, boys and girls. We'll see you tomorrow.